Did you know in Silent Hill Revelations, Kit Harrington tried to play the Silent Hill games as research for his role? He ended up not being able to go through with it due to the fact that the games were too scary for him. He later clarified that he also didn't think they would have helped much anyways, since his character in the film has so little in common with his video game counterpart. The series has been criticized for how it relates to the games in the past.